इवैल्यूएट 4/27 प्लस 5/81. फर्स्ट गिवन इज 4/27 प्लस 5/81. ओके, नेक्स्ट. इन दिस फ्रैक्शन द डिनोमिनेटर इज 27. हियर द डिनोमिनेटर इज 81. The denominators are not same. Whenever the denominators are not same, we should take LCM of them. So the LCM of 27 and 81. The first number is 27. 27 is 3 9's 27. The other number is 81. Here first number is 8. A number close to 8 in 3 table is 3 2 6. 8 minus 6 is 2. 2 carried forward making it 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3 7 is 21. Now here we have 9. 9 is 3 3 is 9. The other number is 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 9 is 27. Now here we have 3. 3 is a prime number, so 3 1 is 3. The other number is 9. When do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Now here we got 1, so focus on to the other number, that is 3. 3 is a prime number, so 3 1 is 3. We got 1 in both the places. So now our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. So 3 into 3, 9, 9 into 3, 27 into 3, 81. Whatever LCM we got, we should write here in this way. Okay, next. Here the denominator is 27 and here we have 81. 27 should change to 81. For that to happen, we should multiply by 3. Whatever number you are multiplying to the denominator, numerator also, you should multiply by the same number. So 4 into 3, 12. Plus symbol as it is. Here we have 81. Here also 81. Both the numbers are same. So we do not need to multiply any number to this. So you should write the numerator as it is, that is 5. Now 12 plus 5, 17 by 81. We cannot simplify this fraction. So this is our answer. Am I clear?